guys, it's Stuart, and today we're going to be making Can You Guess What This Is? It's in a Ziploc bag. If you guess slime, you're right. Okay? I'm squishing this right now. So, first of all, we're going to play with it, and then I'll show you how to make it. So, I'm going to play with it in the bag. I won't talk. Now we're going to play with it up at the back. If you guys can tell, I have made this one before. But this one feels way better, so. Yeah, so I'm going to put this back in the bag. Back in the bag. Sorry if you guys can hear that baby crying, it's just my niece and she's not gonna go to sleep. And she needs to, so. My mom and dad are at a concert. So I'm here with my brothers. Yay. Yay and yeah, not yay. Yeah, you know what I mean. Say hi. Say hi. So, this is my niece. Look, Nene. So, I'm just going to play with her for a little bit and then I'll get right into the slime video. Okay, I'm back. She's down there playing with the slime. Don't open it. I've got my container here. Let me just get all the excess slime out. Okay, I'm back. Done most of it. Pretty fine. I'll get the glue. As you see, I didn't pause it there. So I only got a little bit of it left. Like, it's only up to there. No, you can't open it. Grab it if you want it. And if you guys are wondering how old my niece is, she's only two. Well, two in March. So, yeah. I'm just gonna try to get this glue out. Actually, I might cut it open. Because I'll use all the glue. So I'll just cut this open, I'll be back. I was like, cut! And she's like, gah! Wow. There. Now, wherever my spoon is, right here, I can scoop all of the glue. It's all down here. So, see, like, if you think your Elmer's glue or any of your glues are empty, cut them open and scoop the excess glue out because there is heaps. I'm getting heaps right now. No. Stop. She wants my coffee. I'll be back when I got all the glue out. Now, I've got all my glue in. There's only a little bit, but I guess that's all I could get. I guess I could go like this and get some glue out. Sorry about that noise, my niece is playing down there. Because she's being naughty. Because she wasn't letting me doing this video, so yeah, I gave her some toys. Today. So, what you're going to do is grab some water. Sorry I didn't say what you needed at the start. You need, there's a pen in here, sorry. Just put it in there. Yep, so, no. scissors. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, I'll bring it down there for you. Okay, I gave you my computer. Don't know why. Okay, so that last one was just like back in. So if you're using a teaspoon like me, you're gonna put 10 teaspoons full of water. If you're using a tablespoon, only 5. And you're just gonna mix it really well. But if you're only using a little glue like me, don't add too much. Please don't make a mistake like kind of I just did. And now you're going to grab your laundry detergent, which is laundry detergent, powdered laundry detergent with warm water mixed together until it's dissolved. You're going to pour it in. And mix it till you find some little clumps like this. And you're just going to squeeze those and they should be like that. So, I'll be back. How much glue you use is how much slime you're going to get. Maybe a bit less. But so far, I've only picked out this much. And it still feels really good. So I'm just going to go to the shop, I'll be back, and I'm going to actually leave this in the water and see what it does. So, and I'm going to put my other one in there. I'm going to pour a bit more of the detergent in. Here we go. I'll be back. So I'm back. Wow. Wow. I'm back. Probably about half an hour, maybe just 20 minutes. And I'm back. And I've left it alone before, but it didn't look like this. It's still in a clump. Yeah, maybe not. And it feels even worse. So. Yeah, cool.
Yay.
The awkward moment of like, cool, when it's like you don't even see it. But no, that is mine, so it is cool. Any more? I think there is. They're like little bits, so I'm gonna get all those out. So I got them all. It's all in there. But I don't want it to get like hard, so I'm gonna put a little bit of this in my Ziploc bag. You do too, just so it doesn't get hard. When I was at the $2 shop the other day, I saw this girl. And she got the exact same glue as me, but blue. I was going to say the word, there's only one whole recipe to this. And it's this one. But when she searches it up, then she'll find me and be like, oh, I saw that girl. Yeah, you saw me. And it's always a privilege to see me. No, nay, nay. How did you even get that? She had this. Probably not to some of you, but if I were someone and I saw myself, I'd be like, cool. But colour it now. I don't usually colour these ones, but I'm going to today. You gotta shake it up. So I've got paint, but you can't. Let me redo that. I have paint. Mine are a bit dirty, yes, because I've been using them. So I got all my slime. There isn't much, but that's how much glue I use. So the colour I'm going to do, oh, you can see them at the bottom. I think I might do yellow. My favourite colour is yellow, if you guys are wondering. So I got some colour on my spoon. And then I just wiped it off with my finger. Don't know why. I'm just going to knead it in. It's getting kind of a colour. Why not just use my finger? Just going to get on my hand, so why not? Now what's going to look like? So I'm just going to put some detergent in here and then put my slime in there, I'll be back. So I put laundry detergent in and I discovered there was a hole, so I took it out. And but this is my finished project. So guys, it's still the same time. It's just I'm under my bed, so. And I'm getting a different bed, so yay. I got my finished slime. It feels really nice. I wish it wasn't too hard, but I guess I can't help that. I do recommend trying this, but keep it in a Ziploc container or a Ziploc bag. If you guys are wondering what I'm going to do now, I'm probably just going to watch YouTube, leave it. I'm going to watch YouTube on my bed. And, yeah. Don't touch it.
Stay.
And stay slimy. Mm.